Hi all, my name is Courtney. I am a senior swimmer at Nova. And today, Lauren asked me if I could film a workout for y'all. And the workout we have today, it's a little fun. Okay, so it's for time. And we're gonna be focusing on air squats and running. So you're gonna start with 10 air squats into a 400 meter run, directly into 20 air squats, 400 meter run, come back, do 30 air squats, 400 meter run, then you go into 40 air squats, 40 meter run, 50 air squats, 400 meter run, 60 air squats, 400 meter run, all the way to 70 air squats, and then we're gonna finish with the final run. So when we're doing our air squats, we wanna make sure that our knees are out when we go down and that we have good stance. So feet kind of right a little under your shoulders, maybe wider depending on your stance. Squat down, those knees out. Then usually you want to go below parallel, but it just depends on how you're feeling. And then for your run, you can scale that to however you want. I did not like correctly measure 400 meters. I'm just kind of guessing as to where mine is. So you'll see me doing the air squats, and then you'll see me go out and come back for my run. And then I already warmed up, but some things you can do, what I did was a little 200 meter run, just get my heart pumping, and some stretching of my legs for the running. But yeah, you can pause the video if you want, so you can warm up, or however you're feeling, or just go right into it. All right. I have some music, and we are going to time this. Let me just pull up my timer. Hold on. Okay. We have some music going. So the goal of this workout is just to have fun. You don't have to go hard right away. Kind of pace yourself. Not like you're swimming a mile, but kind of. I don't know. I've never swam a mile. So. All right. We're going to change the music, and then we're going to start. All right, we'll start in 5 seconds with our 10 air squats and then into our 400 meter run. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your 10 air squats, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Why does it feel so good, but hurt so bad? 15.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy, but every song like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstained ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care, we're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal made. And we'll never be royals. It's the one in our blood. That kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee. And maybe I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. My friends and I.
Oh.
20 more, you got it. You got it. Come on.
I work 3 times my body. I work.
48.
I throw my 9.
50. Into our run.
This morning is a calm I can't explain. The rock candy's melted. Only diamonds now remain. Ooh. But I will bend the light pretend. I think it's so cute, and I think it's so sweet, how you let your friends encourage you to try and talk to me. But let me stop you there, oh, before you speak. No, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go. I tell the no, no, no. My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go.
All right, team.
You need to let it go.
Good work. Let's see. Gee, I'm gonna stop your clock. That was longer than I thought it'd be. This is my time, right here, 1902. Good job. After this, I want to cool down a bit, probably walk, some stretching. Good job, guys. Thank you for following along. Bye.